That's the power of wind, ladies and gentlemen.